My name is Bruno Torres, I'm Portuguese, and I'm the plant manager for Volkswagen in the operation of Pekan. We produce the Passat, afterwards the Polo Vento, the Polo hatchback, and the Jetta. BRB Hycom is our partner in Malaysia. We are working as a team together. Since the beginning on, we made a lot of efforts in training, bringing our experts to Malaysia for training the whole BRB Hycom team, as well as our local staff.
My name is Hafiz, I'm from Malaysia. For a couple of months, I've been trained by international staff from Volkswagen plant to be a local engineer here in Pekan. I'm in charge in project planning, means that if there is any engineering change related to our product that we need to produce here, I need to check all the equipment, including our flex framework, are ready for the change. Flex framework is a station where we assemble floor and body sides with good geometry. The one that we have here is the most advanced and the most sophisticated framework because it can operate with four fixtures. By having this, we can produce three cars in one station. Flex framework can ensure that all cars that pass through this plant can have the best geometry.
Besides the flex frame, we have another very unique technology implemented in Pekan, which is the laser. We weld the roof to the body with laser. We are the only company in the world which is doing that, and we have installed such an equipment in Malaysia. So we are the first ones and also the only ones that are producing cars like this. To ensure the quality of our products being delivered from the body shop, we have a measuring room, very sophisticated, with two machines, where we measure the complete body. Around 50,000 points are measured every day. After the cars are measured, all the parts are assembled in the assembly line, and at the end of the assembly line, all the cars go to the test track. While driving the car, we try to detect if there's any abnormal noises, and also if the drivability of the car is achieved in the quality standards that Volkswagen needs from their products. At the end, we have a CP8, which is our ultimate checkpoint.
I'm Anand, I'm from Malaysia. I'm a senior supervisor here at CP8. Here we check the car to make sure the cars are in the best quality possible.
And that's how we produce cars that will be always by your side.